Today we're back in Missouri, and this time we're riding William Landel Bike Park.
We started out on TC Goodness, and then we jumped onto the Rim Trail. After that, we went back to the lot, because that was enough.
What, Bobs? Okay. This is more of the ride you wanted, right? Fun in here. Huh? Oh, this is great. This is like a good thing for both of us. It's like a mix. Very nice. Oh, really nice, babe. Look at you go.
Yeah.
Oh. This is so fun. This. So we parked here and rode all around TC Goodness. Now we're going to jump off and get onto Rim Job. Now we're on Rim Yeah. Is today ride 7 or 8? 8 for me, right? Yeah. Like, one more to go. In a row. A lot of rocks, sorry. Oh, they just keep coming. Thank you. Oop. Oh. I got hung up. Wait for me to get out of the way. You're a lunatic today.
You didn't even drive too long.
Ooh, that tree's in a bad spot. Go down to the right. Ooh, I like point. I think we're in it to win it, dude. I know, worst thing not to have gloves though. Ugh. Thank you. This trail is nice because it throws something really tricky at you and then gives you a little straightaway to like recover.
This is my batteries die here. I just want to say that this is like one of the most fun places that I've ridden. And I guess it's because it has a lot of the stuff that I actually like to ride, like the rocks and the downs and the short ups, things like that. We didn't ride, obviously, the whole place because we didn't have time. But I definitely would come back out here again if I was going across the country. Thanks for watching. Catch you guys next time. Subscribe if you haven't.